Tens of thousands of Nepalese migrant workers have crossed the border to return home in recent weeks. Its health ministry issuing a warning that hospitals there won't be able to cope.
This is how residents in Nepal's capital have been left to farewell loved ones who couldn't survive COVID-19. Mass cremations are becoming an all too familiar sight in the country as crematoriums and temples struggle to make room for the explosion of new coronavirus deaths sweeping the country.
Despite our utmost effort, the second wave of COVID has severely hit the country with an increased number of infected people and mortality rate.
Lockdowns in India have left migrant workers from Nepal without a job, forcing them to return home. And they're bringing the virus with them. The government today suspending all flights in and out of the country. It's also closed 22 border crossing points, but 13 remain operational. The government hopes a 15-day lockdown will stabilise the situation. But there are concerns the growing shortage of hospital beds and oxygen in some districts is pushing an already weak healthcare system to breaking point, prompting the country's leader to call for international support.
This deadly disease can be overcome through our collective efforts.
India's ban on exporting vaccines has also put pressure on Nepal's vaccine campaign, with the country yet to receive the 1 million doses from an Indian company, which it had paid for in March.